tongue and groove vinyl planks are a very simple, glue-free installation. Each plank simply clicks and interlocks with the plank next to it and acts as a floating floor without the need to anchor it down. Inspect the boxes to ensure that no damage has occurred during shipping, and always give your flooring at least a full day to acclimate to the temperature and humidity of your space. Some tools required for this installation are a knife, a rubber mallet, a tape measure, a marker or a pen, spacers, a tapping block, and we recommend a tile cutter as seen here to facilitate precise cuts and speed up the installation. Lay down your first plank in the left-hand corner of the room with the tongue side facing the wall. Press the end seam of the second plank into the end seam of the first, interlocking them together. Secure the seam with a rubber mallet and tapping block as necessary. Continue working from left to right. If you come up to a wall and a full plank won't fit, simply cut the plank to fit the remaining space. You can use a sharp utility knife or a tile cutter to cut the plank to the desired fit. Always put the factory cut end against the other factory cut end. When you're ready to start the second row, take the remaining cut plank and insert the tongue into the groove of the plank in the first row. This is best done by inserting the long side seam at a slight angle first. As the top surfaces meet, rotate the plank down into the locked position. Engage the end seam using a rubber mallet if necessary. If the temperature in your room will change dramatically throughout the year, it may be a good idea to use spacers during your installation to allow for expansion of your flooring as seen in the video. Continue installing the planks left to right, removing any gaps using a rubber mallet and tapping block, which will help avoid damaging the tongue and groove system. Not only is your new vinyl flooring waterproof and mildew resistant, it is very durable and available in a variety of colors and styles. Vinyl can easily be cleaned with a broom and sanitized with a mild soap and water solution. Be sure to take advantage of free samples available on our website and rest assured that your new vinyl flooring is durable, easy to clean, and your DIY ability is sure to impress your friends.